Dublin Airport is located 7 kilometres north of Dublin city centre. Today we are flying from Terminal 2, which opened in November 2010. It houses almost all the long-haul carriers, American Airlines, Delta, Emirates, United, Norwegian, as well as Aer Lingus.